Hello, I'm Christopher, and in the next videos, I will show you some solutions which you can use the SensDesk portal for. Today, we will talk about warehouses and storage rooms. Let's start by talking about this picture. We can see a picker who is preparing some goods for customers. The main problem is that we don't know anything about the warehouse. Or do we? What is the temperature? Are we okay with fire? I would hope so. The cooling room door is open, but nobody knows about it. We have some very expensive goods in there, and because of certain regulations, we have to report temperatures. Thanks to the SensDesk portal and our devices and sensors, we can see that we have one alarm because the door is open. The temperature is okay, and there is no fire, thank God. We can remotely control the air conditioner. Fast, easy, useful. The situation has improved because our warehouse department is now under control. But now, I have some more questions. What is the weight of the cargo? Do we have a good temperature and humidity in our vehicle? Maybe we'll need a camera here for some monitoring. But is the camera feed still live? Well, thanks to the SensDesk portal and our devices and sensors again, we can see that our cargo has reached the 20 kilogram limit. The humidity and temperature are both in the safe range, so the vehicle is suitable for the transport of goods. And I can ping the camera and see that it's still live. Do you know all the SensDesk portal features? You can see it here, or you can visit the SensDesk portal and try out a demo account. Thank you for your attention, and I look forward to seeing you in the next videos.